Hello, my name is John Wick, and I'm a Republican candidate for House of Representatives in District 4, Grant, Dual, rural Coddington, and rural Brookings counties. I grew up in Big Stone City, pursued a career in radio broadcasting that started in Milbank, and eventually led to 14 years on the air in Watertown. I've since moved back to Big Stone City, where I work at my family's towing and repair business. I married Chelsea Brendan from Henry in 2001, and we have two sons, ages 8 and 5. I am pro-life, an NRA member, and proud lifetime conservative South Dakota Republican. I was born in 1972. My generation had the keys to success handed to us by our parents, and especially our grandparents. If you work hard, show up on time, and do everything a little bit better tomorrow based on what you learned today, you will succeed. It's not always easy, but these keys for success are available to anyone of any heritage. Using these keys, South Dakota is succeeding. We're becoming a national leader in commerce, agriculture, and energy production. There are incredible opportunities here in South Dakota. But there's one resource that is extremely scarce, our young people. We need to keep working hard and learning how to create more economic opportunity for our young people to stay in South Dakota or come back and raise families in our wide open spaces with hunting, fishing, and everything that millions of people from around the world travel here to visit for a few days at a time. I'm John Wick. I will work hard, show up on time, and do things better tomorrow based on what I learned today. And I appreciate your support and your vote this November.